Hello, gorgeouses, and I am so excited for today's video, like you guys don't even know. So this is a 3 hairstyles for back to school. All these hairstyles are heatless, so they're really quick. They're under 5 minutes, all of them are. And I suck at putting bobby pins in my hair, so obviously all these hairstyles don't need any bobby pins. This is one of the hairstyles. And as you can see, it doesn't have like any bobby pins at all. Just has like a little tie in the back. Which, this was my first time, so I mean, it doesn't look too amazing. But, yeah. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Keep watching, and yeah. So I'm just getting my hair untied. I like grab too much hair and I might have to cut this hair tie out because these hair ties, they're like not meant for your hair. They're like really weird. So I think I have to cut it out. I always have to cut these out. Off. Done. Okay, my hair is like so matted, but I mean, it's my first time, so gotta give me some credit. Ow! Okay, that really hurt. Ow! So you could look like a hippie and just like leave the braids here, but no, we're not going to do this hairstyle right now. We're going to save this hairstyle last because I feel like it's the best, so yeah. Get into the hairstyles. Okay, so first hairstyle. You'll need 2 clear elastics and a, you know, a little hair tie. So make sure, well, just split your hair in, like, just put it on your shoulders. Make sure your hair is nice and brushed room. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the front pieces of hair, we're gonna twist them, and as we twist, we're gonna add pieces of hair. So it's kind of like a French braid twist thing, but it's not like a braid, it's like a twist. And make sure that you twist it until it's behind your ear. It's not really a French braid twist, it's very lazy. just make sure it's behind your ear. Okay. So just do that same thing to the other side. Your twist. This will make sure that all the hair stays. And it's not really to look fancy or anything, because when the hairstyle goes, like when it, well, when we're done, you'll see what I mean. So we're just going to take the other clear elastic. We're just going to put it in. And now we're going to take all the hair. So you could like leave it like this. But I'm not, because we're going to take the hair to the back of the head. Take your ponytail. And you're going to put it back. I don't know the name of this hairstyle. I don't know if I made this hairstyle up. I was just kind of playing around one day. And OK, came up with this hairstyle. So that's what it looks like from the front, and from the side, and the back, and the other side, and look. So it makes your hair like really poofy right here. Like, I don't know what it is, but it makes your hair like really poofy right there. But yeah. So there's hairstyle. No. Okay, so now hairstyle two. So it's literally, did you guys see this? Yep. I went like surfing for the first time yesterday at the ocean in Maine. And yeah, I got pretty chafed up on my elbow. Yeah. So just if you guys were like wondering, like, what happened to her arm? Does she have cancer? I don't know what you guys were thinking, but I do not have, like, a rash or anything. It's just, like, chafe instead. Okay. Anyways, you'll need just a little ponytail for this hairstyle. Whoa. So, yeah, you're just going to gather the hair up onto the top of your head, just kind of like a ponytail. And this is how I do my messy buns. So, I mean, yeah, so just gather your hair to the top of your head. And once you have it on the top of your head, you're just gonna, you know, go over and twist your hair. And your hair is gonna look really weird and like it's who you rolled it in. So, yeah, as you can see, my hair looking quite cray-cray, like, I don't even know what that is, but, yeah, so whatever, it looks like a French braid on the side, like, it kind of looks like that on this side, it doesn't really on this side, so, it's, like, going over, like, over the thing, then you want to twist it over there. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. So you're just going to twist it. Now, obviously, it's not going to be like a ballet bun or something because it's a messy bun, not a very perfect ballet bun at all. And yeah, you can just kind of pull out your baby hairs. And make it, you know, how you want it. You could like twist the baby hairs around and like bobby pin it there, but I like it really messy. So yeah, it's like a big like pancake on top of my head. Yeah, I like messed a huge chunk of hair right here, like, not even need to do that. Just gonna twist it in. So yeah, that is my messy bun hairstyle too. And it's really easy to take out. So literally, you just kind of pull your hair upwards, so it's like a ponytail. And then you just slide it out. Okay, it's like stuck. Okay. Okay, so hairstyle three, my favorite, and I feel like this is the quickest and easiest. But I feel like I'm going to do this hairstyle definitely on the first day of school. So what you'll need for this hairstyle is one clear elastic. As you guys can see, you need some clear elastics in this video. So just one. And I have like bangs, but they're not really bangs anymore because they've like grown out to be like really long, like right here. So I'm just gonna grab those short little hairs, put all the rest of my hair back, go back. Just gonna put it behind my ear. Okay. So now, what you're gonna do with these hairs, or just if you don't have like grown out bangs or like anything like that, you can just take the front of your hair. So I'm just gonna take this and I'm gonna do like a reversed traditional braid. So you're just gonna split your hair into three sections, and you're going to, instead of taking like this section and putting it over, you're gonna put it under. If that makes any sense. So it's just under, under, and make sure you're kind of doing it on a slant for the beginning few stitches, so that, because we will be putting our hair behind like that, so just make sure that when you braid it, there's no like bump. And then once you have it to like here, you can just braid it just like this. And it's more of a like rectangle thing. It's more straight down. It's not so, circle like. It's not very soft. It's kind of harsh. So it looks like a traditional three strand braid, but it's really not. Because you're putting the outside hairs under, not over. So I'm actually just going to take this hair elastic, tie this piece of hair off because we don't want it to go anywhere. Just stay there. Okay, so now we're just going to take this hair and do that same thing. Just like this. Make sure it's like tight on your head. So just make sure you don't have to redo it. Get it nice. It's like as stuck to my head as it's gonna get. So I'm just gonna take these hairs, I'm gonna put them in the back of our head, take that same clear elastic, and you're just going to tie it off in the back. You can just kind of adjust it, make it lower, make it looser, you know. You could, like, separate the braid a little bit, but I don't like doing that. It is kind of your choice, in your opinion, Alright, I think I'm gonna do this hairstyle. Only like curl tips, like Ariana Grande's hair. And yeah, that's just about it for those three simple back to school hairstyles under 5 minutes. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and bye!